I'm Momo from Saito College. I'm a fashion lecturer here. Okay, so before I joined Saito College, I was a finalist in this Puma selling competition. And then also another finalist in Moda Malaysian Young Designer Search back in 2010. And then after that, Bumi Putra Designer Search 2011, and then after that, I was also a finalist in this Jimmy Choo New Generation Award. Okay, back in 2012. Yes.
Okay.
Fashion design to me is it's actually like a skill set. Okay, more like a survival skill set for you to dress differently than everybody else. And it's also a skill set for you to toy with ideas that revolves around human body form. And also a skill set for you to think radically. I'll say our environment here is very relaxing. The students are very happy somehow. They always smile and laugh and shout and scream sometimes. Okay, so okay, for example, sometimes when we're doing assignments in the workshop, they'll just play music and they'll laugh for no reason. I guess they're very happy. So I'll say it's a very good environment to stimulate your ideas, okay, to become more creative when you're happy. Oh, so if you wish to reach your fashion dream, do come to Saito.